subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for all notifications.
Superstar Rajnikanth 2.0 is on a roll. The film has received a positive response from critics and loved by the audiences, who are using adjectives like excellent, awesome, mind-blowing, etc. to describe their awe of the movie. Nowadays, it is not uncommon for top actors to release trailers or posters of their film at the time of big-ticket film screening. If you recall, when Salman Khan's Race 3 was released, Shah Rukh Khan's Zero teaser was shown too. To create curiosity about the film, when it comes to Mala Telugu heroes, it's a bit different. We have seen Nithin make references of Pawan Kalyan in his movies, as the former adores the latter. Coming to Mahesh Babu, there seems to be a reference to the Telugu superstar in Rajnikanth 2.0. One of the tweets posted by a cine buff on social media caught our attention. In one of the scenes in 2.0, there is a poster of Mahesh Babu seen behind Rajnikanth. Mahesh Babu fans who have seen the poster of their idol in Rajnikanth 2.0 can't contain their excitement. Mahesh Babu fans have marked the posters and widely circulating it on social media. Mahesh Babu will wrap up Maharshi film shoot by middle of early next year in 2019. The film is helmed by Vamsi Padipalli and set for a grand release on April 5th.
Hi everyone! Did you download YOYO TV app? No? Then go and download from your Play Store, where you will get news and entertainment masala. So go, hurry up and download it, YOYO TV app.